I've been feeling this way for far too long.